What is going on, my mama llamas? Welcome back to the channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Anomaly, but you can call me Allie for short. So today I have a little bit of a lookbook. I haven't done one of these in a while. I think the last one I did was for fall. But I really wanted to do a CC free lookbook for kind of like winter-esque outfits. I'm not sure if you would stay super warm in all of these, but they're cute, so I don't care. Oh, here's the first outfit, by the way. That was fast. But most of these outfits are like cats and dogs and seasons. Eagle lifestyle. I didn't do that intentionally. It's just like the clothing in these packs are like super like winter and fall themed. Like I'm not sure if you can wear any of the clothes in these packs in the summer, but yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy it. I've been kind of like straying away from CC. I've been thinking of going vanilla, but I don't know if I would have the courage to do that just yet. But this outfit was pretty quick too. I love this one. I love like the tights and like the see-through heels combo. I don't know what it is. Something about it just like it's fashion. Like it just says fashion, you know? I know I'm kind of late because like it is like gonna be Christmas in what, 22 days at the time I'm recording this. So actually I'm not late because doesn't winter start in like mid-December? Okay, so I'm fine. Actually, I'm early if you think about it, technically. but here's another simple outfit. Again, like I said, cats and dogs, very, very common throughout all these outfits. And eco lifestyle, which you'll see in just a little bit. But I love this outfit. I love the huge chunky sweater. And I gave her the eco lifestyle glasses, which I did not know existed until I filmed this, which I love them. But yeah, so cats and dogs, Strangerville, that was the only piece from Strangerville that I used here, were the jeans, which are really, really cute. Oh my god, this dress, I also didn't know existed. And when I saw it, I literally, like, I just simply passed away. Like, I just became deceased. Like, it is one of the cutest, like, is this like unpopular? Like, I feel like that's really cute. I feel like the skirt part gives a really good touch to it. I don't know what it is about it. This video is really fast, by the way. I'm trying to like keep up with the pace, but I personally take like no time at all to figure my Sims outfits out. Like, I can get an outfit going in like not even 30 seconds. Like, I don't know, but I deleted all my CC recently and I still have a lot. Like, I downloaded a lot, so I have a good bit of it in my gallery or whatever, but I don't know. Like, okay, I need CC hair. That's like the one thing I need. And CC like skin details. Other than that, like, I can go like perfectly fine without like any clothing or anything. But see guys, you don't need CC. So there you go. I'm gonna end this video right here. I hope you guys enjoyed and got some inspiration. Don't forget to leave a like on the video if you guys enjoyed it. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to become a mama llama. Bye y'all.